all he says to me, I'm hitting 100% harder, I'm focused more, I'm not off balance like I was before. I said I couldn't get the power shots going, but now I can get the power shots going and plenty of them.
Is it a danger, though, to sort of Tyson not to be using his strength, which is his mobility?
If Tyson puts on a stone in a bit and goes there trying to knock him out, I think it's a dangerous tactic. It's crazy.
There's a way to knock a man out. He's not going to run in with his chin in the air for a big
I've rarely seen Tyson apply those tactics in fights. He normally softens you up, breaks you up, gets you frustrated, makes you kick, miss and counters you. That's how I've seen his success. So if he's going to change his style for the first time against Deontay Wilder, I'm just saying it's a risky strategy.
I just don't think he can deal with a 19-stone man, Wilder. And the first man to fight him, and he goes, well, Tyson, he beat him on half mass, so he shouldn't even have been in a ring with him. He's not a great... And if he can punch that hard, how did Tyson get up in the 12th round? Nobody gets up in the 12th round when they're all out, gassed out, finished. He had nothing left in him. He gets up. If he was such a banger, you don't get up, especially in the 12th round. And I can tell you that. So I'm quite confident his power ain't like it should be. And what greats has he fought? He never fought you, did he?
No.
Did he? And he's never fought anybody like him. He's never fought Steve Cunningham's. He's never fought anybody of any remote, like, championship material, what's been proven and tested. They've all been handpicked.
Do you think